हेलो, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अ केस ऑफ ट्रिपलेट ऑन सोनोग्राफी। सो बिफोर दैट, द हिस्ट्री इज सच दैट पेशेंट इज हैविंग सेकेंडरी इनफर्टिलिटी ऑफ 1 ईयर एंड शी हैज़ टेकन ट्रीटमेंट फ्रॉम सम आयुर्वेदिक डॉक्टर एंड आफ्टर दैट प्रेगनेंसी आफ्टर दैट शी हैज़ कंसीव्ड। मोर ओवर हस्बैंड इज ऑल्सो हैविंग फैमिली हिस्ट्री ऑफ ट्विन प्रेगनेंसी इन हिज फैमिली। सो we'll see now the three gestational sac. So this is the cervix and this is the previous LSCS scar site. And just above the cervix, first G sac is seen. It has got secondary yolk sac and fetal pole, and you can see fetal heart activity nicely. This one is the second gestational sac. And this is the third gestational sac. So this is the first, second, and third. All the three G sacs are seen. All of them are having different secondary yolk sac. So it is basically trichorionic and triamniotic triplet pregnancy. And all of the three, they are corresponding to almost 6 weeks. All the three fetuses are having cardiac activity present. And this is right ovary, this is the left ovary. So that's it. Thank you.